What up, what up, what up? This is Be A Pro number. Give me a sec. Be a pro. With Jack. Jackson. Robinson. Whatever his name is. This is episode number 7. And we're going to continue with him. This is a. Is this a way game? This is a way game. So let me check him. I like checking my first. I will be doing this. Wait for this game. We can't touch his stuff. When he thinks. I don't like touching his stuff. So yeah, we will do 2 games maybe. We're trying to get ahead of the season. But no, yeah. Yeah, we will continue this series for sure. You know what? This will be the last video pre-recorded, and then we will, when I come home, we will do a live stream of my Be A Pro. Okay? We will do a Be A Pro of my Be A Pro maybe tonight. Yeah, we will do it. So 2 games.
The Wheat Kings have the first possession.
2 games.
Shoots one. Wonderful save.
Of Jack.
Play is stopped, so let's hear from our man.
And I'm a goalie, so I can play both.
These 2 teams, and there's just nothing to choose from. Oftentimes in a game like this, it's a bounce that'll be the deciding factor.
Thanks very much, Ray. He's got that pass and can look ahead.
And hopefully we get level up one of Jack things tonight. Good poke.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. A shot. The big pillows came in handy.
Yeah.
And holds on to that puck to get the whistle.
And yeah, I will be going picking. Know what?
Solid clean win.
I know what, for this year,
Edmonton's cutting the ice at center.
I'm going to pick, okay, NHL team. I'm going to pick my Penguins to be a franchise, okay, for not the franchise for Beerpong. So I'm going to be a Penguin for my Beerpong tonight. And we're going to Simfu a lot. Come on, get me out. Let me actually finish this first game. And yeah, we will get out. Hit the net, man. Man, no kidding.
Takes it right back.
So yeah, give me a second to finish this BFO, 2 BFO games, 1 BFO for now, and then we will talk and wait, me getting ready for the next. Come on. So yeah, I will be doing a live stream of my BFO tonight with Penguins. I will be 20 and I'm 20 now, so that's perfect. I will be a goalie, and then we will get play games, and then because 20 is, oh my god, my team sucks. Come on. I will be playing goalie with Penguins for my 20th, and then next NHL 20 we will be doing what YouTubers do. We will be picking AHL Memorial Cup, and then we will face whatever. And then we will go get dropped. And we will do that for now. And I will be doing other things, but standard only. You guys can pick what I do next, if you guys want. Leave a comment. I'm not doing this softball. We need to get this up. Why are we dumbing? Power play. Hold on. And shoot offense. So yeah. I will do that tonight. We're going to play two games of this.
Edmonton's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play.
They should be really confident as they enter the power play again. You've already got one power play goal in your back pocket. You'd like to do it again.
Smart recovery by Scott.
Okay, let me get off. They want me off, and I want to get off. Yeah, we're not doing so good in this one. Oh, well. We do bad. But I don't mind if we don't do bad. Like, we can't always win. So, yeah. I will try to get my... Oh, there we go. We tied it. Let's go get a goal. Get me out there. Come on. Get out of his way. Honestly, get... Yeah, we better fix this game. Because people shouldn't be getting in people's way.
Edmonton's got a defensive zone win.
There we go. Poke it. There we go. Huh? Here we go. Give it to him. Poke it in.
Flings it. He missed the net. As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly. They're getting ready to strike. To the half wall.
Oh. Come on. You got it. Pass it.
Collected at the boards. Sends it down low.
Shoots. Oh, come on.
And a save.
I'm waiting for this goal.
Great momentum on this shift. Skill, speed, and tenacity. That's why the shift is so good.
Ran into the defense. I'll stay on.
He missed the net. Looks to make a play. Cranks a shot.
Stay on.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side.
I won't get off till I need to.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Good place to shoot from. Say. Looking to Matthews. Puck is thrown to Scott.
Get that shot on and get off. Don't want to make the coach mad. And a goal for us. Yes! There we go. We came back. Come on, get me on.
A good, solid pass, and they can move ahead up that right wing.
There we go. Good cycle. Take a shot. Take that low shot and hope it goes in. Get my shot up there so we can get goals.
And yeah.
I'll be a goalie for this. For mine. Center for Jack. Oh, come on. That was close.
You've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away. Sends it across the blue line. Big shot from the point. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Gets all of it there, Doc, but he's got to straighten that thing.
Good try. Why do you want me out? Off the ice. That doesn't make sense. Going to be a back-to-back game, it looks like. Come on, get me out.
Kings waiting back in their own end.
I'm out. Oh, come on.
And he holds on and stops play.
A shoe went in.
Defensive zone win.
I got him. Okay, don't screw this up. Get it up to me. Come on.
Pitching this one to Scott. It's just him.
Pop it back down.
Good save.
Good chances. No, we gotta get those chances in.
They won that draw. Back and forth they go between the points. That's how you break up a play.
I got him. Make him dump it. Make him dump it. There we go. Let's go. We're paying.
Second period has come to a close. We had a lot of goals that period. Maybe more coming up.
Don't worry, we will play this game hard. We're not giving up a goal. Come on. No goals, give up. Because I need to. Come on. Wait, this team sucks at launching. Come on. Let me on. Come on, bud. Get off.
Feeds the point.
Honestly.
Has that pass off the board.
Don't worry, we will. That.
Shoots one. May not have been in.
Go.
Terrific determination by Scott. Tried, but it didn't work.
Come on. Pass. Mopin.
Pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Wheels on back of the net. Puts one on. Swept aside.
I got him.
Takes that pass at center ice.
I got point. If we try to get to the point, we got him. Wow. Come on, boys. Cover that.
Here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires.
Good goal. Come on.
This is an easy game to comment on because it's been nothing but goals.
Good job. There's not been many saves. You guys want to make the playoffs? Difficult night. Get me on here. I'm going to shoot a goal.
As both teams are filling the net.
With a shot. Ugh. Still off the mark. He's going to remember some of those chances when his head hits the pillow. Brings a shot.
I got it. Nope, my puck, help. Help me, guys. You guys suck at helping. Wait, honestly. Shouldn't go on the seam or shouldn't run to the throw.
Gotten quickly back. Shot. Great save.
Come on.
Pitching.
Pass it.
The weak Kings want to generate something up the wing. Crosses that line. Takes that pass.
Man, I'm not letting you get shot. Cover him. Get the puck. You guys suck at giving the puck.
Didn't handle it very well.
Honestly.
Great offensive job here means nothing if you don't score though.
I'm getting off. Let me off. Let me off, coach. I need off. Man, this coach is stupid. Stupid. We lost because of that stupid coach. Good game, boys. We lost.
And there it is. The game is over.
Not
the
my
game
fault that we lost.
A lot of power plays, particularly for one team. I guess we shouldn't be surprised about the outcome.
We should have. Okay, whatever. Let's try to play on our game and then see what happens. And what? Oh, know what we could do? Know what? No Bia Pro tonight. Live stream of me. We will do a Bia Pro work trail tonight, probably. Live stream. Same thing. We don't need to do anything. It's not great. Come on, let's get a goal here. We need something. Yeah, hope we get something because honestly. Let me see, my butter's on. Hopefully we get a goal here. Come on. Let's go.
All good to get this game started.
This is the last game too, so we need to app it up.
Put
some effort into it.
Ray Ferraro downstairs alongside.
Oh, look at that save. First shot.
Picks it up in his own end.
Cover. Cover this
guy.
In the defensive
zone,
cover
hanging on to it. Takes it in from the neutral zone.
I got point. There we go. Good pass. Turn over.
The Wheat Kings are at the wing in neutral.
I'm down here.
Shoots one.
Oh,
yeah.
I got a point.
Seeks the corner. Has that
one measured. Cover, let go, let go. Wash it up, wash it up.
That puck went loose off the enemy. Lost possession there.
Take a chance. Not coming off.
Lethbridge is moving it up the wing.
I don't care about that line change.
Pass attempt to Scott.
There we go. Make an easy dump and get off. That's how you do a good line change. Keep it in that zone. You gotta be kidding me. Like, our simulated goals are stupid. Come on, get me out there.
Lethbridge is in their own end and shifting gears.
Come on, get on that point and pass it. Oh my god, you guys suck. Get me off this team. Come on. Pass it.
Brandon's back in its own end, trying to work forward.
Honestly, you suck.
Mean continuous play, which means less coaching, which means the team
you guys suck at this.
Is going to be the one with the players that can think the quickest.
Get out of the way. EA, you really fix this game? I don't think so. BFO is garbage. Can't even play BFO.
Through the center zone. Into the end of attack. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Gives it over to the point.
Can't even play BFO. Like, seriously.
Shot on. Deflected off the blocker. Out to the point with it now.
Wait, what the heck was that, EA? I'm getting off. Get me off. Get me off. Get me off. Yes, there we go. Honestly, you fixed this game, EA. I don't think you did. You made it worse. Slower. Jeez. Get me off again. Please be. Oh my. Honestly, the simulation balls are stupid. And look at this. When he comes, he gets shot. Honestly. Wait, that's stupid.
The Hurricanes through the neutral zone gliding along.
Come on. Pinch you guys off. Wait, look.
Back in his defensive end.
By me. Ain't you.
Let's go arrest her.
Okay, you go get it. Go get it. Go get it.
Have dominated much of this game defensively. They've denied shots to the net. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do.
I got him.
He's been sharp on the relatively few chances he's had.
I got him. I can cover point. But you guys need to cover the scent on us. Wait. You guys are that stupid.
You gotta think that's a game changer.
Okay, I got
there.
Got me.
Let's it go. An outstanding pad save.
I got you. You got me. Get it, get it, get it. Keep it in, keep it in. I got help. I got you guys. Keep it in, keep it in.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
Okay, I'm not getting off. There we go. Now I'm getting off.
Picks it up back there.
There we go. We got off. I don't care. We're gonna lose this game. Come on, come on. Get me on.
Goes back deep for it. The Hurricanes move toward the neutral zone.
Make them off. Think about it. Cover the slot. I got the slot. You guys need to stop doing that. You guys need to play your position too. Listen.
Pitching it to Scott. From the outside. And a save.
You need to cover your position.
Squeezes that one for a stop to play.
Honestly, EA. EA, make your AI better. Cover the slot.
With the lead, 2-0.
That will go in, and I'm not. It's not my fault if it goes
in.
I'm covering my slot.
Up the wing, driving on.
Fires. Passing. Pass it.
Directing that one to Scott.
Perfect wrister. Yo. I'm open. I'm gonna keep it in. Keep it in. Keeping in.
Most of that just misses the net. Skilled play by Scott. Centering pass. Outstanding point blank save.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Takes the shot. Great
there we go. I don't care if it long chip. I'm trying to get a goal for this team, not lose. Alright. Wait,
second
look.
Period over, the lead got bigger. Two periods have been played. There's no such thing as a two-third shutout. The one team has
one
be now.
Quiet, commentators. Shut up. Come on, get me out there.
It's an onside play. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Bella Reeves heading out of the defensive zone.
I got him.
Propelled to Bell Reeves.
Cover him. Don't let him get fade in. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, dump it and.
Flings it. A lane was jammed and it hit somebody.
I got it. I need help. Honestly, body him if we need to.
The Hurricanes power play will reset. To the point it comes.
Cover him.
With no
and this team sucks. I hate EA. EA, you suck your game out. Again. Make this game better. This is on somebody. Oh, too. Honestly.
Pass through center ice.
Cover the point. I got it. There we go. That's it. You.
The weak king skated up on the side.
There we go. Let go.
And it's a one goal game.
Keep this game back in it. One sec, guys.
Shot. Get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release. Quick release beats the goaltender low glove side. The goalie wants to shut down the bottom half of the net. He just doesn't do it here. Using the point. On to Bell Reeves. Right off the stick. The Wheat Kings in their own end have control of the puck. To Scott. Scott's goal was a big one. He got his team within one. Good place to shoot from. Waffle boarded. Got it on his stick in the slot. Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game. He banks a pass ahead. Fires. Terrific shot, but a save. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. A shot. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Laid on to Scott. Amazing save. Waits with it. A drive. Block. Collected now. Oh, that's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line.
And they've won that draw. Nearing the last minute of the third period. Goalie and score! How quickly did that change? A very fast shift in power. Brandon's deficit is only one because of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here in the third. And they've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 30.
Nicely into the zone. Cut that pass in his own end. Perfect pass. Carried through center ice by Scott. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. There he goes, net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying. Let's it go. Perfect save. Rister. He takes that point pass. Oh, my, what a save. That puck's loose, went off someone. 16 showing on the clock. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. In front. Saved there. Puck covered, whistle blown. The goalie has left. A skater is on. An extra one to try to get a key goal near the end. The game is over. The game is over. A tremendous game that it was. It had a little bit of everything, a lot of entertainment.
People got their money's worth, Doc.
And the faceoff's won. In with it now. Chooses the corner for this. That puck's loose, deflected away by Scott. Made that stop. Carried right down the middle of the ice. Around to the corner.
Puck checked away.
Brandon skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Trying to get it back out there. Puck loose, now picked up. Starts a breakout by passing ahead of the play. A shot. The pad came in handy that time. The Wheat Kings are skating it up at neutral ice. Quick wrister. Save. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle. And he steps across the line. Gives it to the point. Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even touch the curtain.
I don't care how hard you shoot the puck. You can't miss the net that badly.
Has it picked up. Smart recovery by Scott. Shoots. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Fires one. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Great take, dangerous area. With a shot. Routine save, but a necessary one. Off target goes wide. The Broncos' power play will reset. Swift currents working ahead from mid-ice. In the slot. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside. Chewed up more time in that penalty kill by getting rid of it there. Picks it up back there. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Swift currents prevailed on another faceoff. And it's a good pickup. Gains the zone. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Loud pad save. The Wheat Kings skated up on the side. Let's it go. A good stick stop. And he holds on and stops play. Over 3 minutes to go in the period. The Broncos lead 1-0. Good faceoff win. That pass along the boards. Shoots one. Just couldn't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Pass to the blue line. Oh, feeds it in front. Poked away. Big pad save. Is able to move on in. Free puck off a defender. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Gotten quickly back.
Last minute of play in the first period.
First period stats are final. We'll have some more entries as the second and third periods are forthcoming. A pair of pucks entered the net in that period, both from the same set of sticks. It's 2-0. Puck loose, good defensive play. And the pickup. Points it. Let's it go. Wonderful save. That one's to him from his goaltender. Brandon's heading up the neutral zone. Has that point pass as well. Scott's tripped and a penalty should be coming. And play is stopped for a penalty.
Penalty number six.
The Broncos suffer a tripping call.
The penalty, 3 minutes, 47 seconds. Thank you.
face-off victory there. Puts one on. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on.
I'm so done with this game. Yay, if we don't fix BFO, I'm not doing BFO today. I might get delete this one and do mine.
Reads the play and keeps it.
Honestly, you broke the game.
The Broncos have it along the
you
side,
so broke the game, EA. You broke the game to the Broncos. Everything else is okay. Like, BFO, you need to freaking fix. I'm going to not do a BFO. Okay? You guys need to fix this BFO game, or I'm not going to be playing this series. If we don't fix it, I'm done. This BFO will be done. Okay? This is the last game. Hope you guys like it. I'm not going to be talking. And they're going to get another goal. How is that? Yeah, so this will be the last game. Get letting you guys know. I'm done playing this stupid deal. Hut is okay because you're only going first. If the AI was better, then it will be better. You built the game. This is the last game. See you guys later. We're going to play World of Chell or a franchise if they updated the one. Bye.
Good face-off win. Perfect wrister. Terrific shot, but a denial. That's a pass ahead. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use his stick like that. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two. Generate offense is to get set up in the attacking zone, apply some pressure, and get the puck on net. Great finish on this shift.
And so he's in good position here, but the shooter's known to be a real accurate shooter. He doesn't have much room, and he doesn't miss it.
Let's it go. Just missed high.
This is what I call an A-plus chance from this area of the ice, but you got to hit the net.
On the outside, a shot. Score! They're back to within one. Kings have gotten back to within one late in the second period, so lots of time left for them. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here.
By number seven and by number
brings it in for an attack.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 7
lets it go. At least he protected his goaltender. Up to the point. And off target with that one.
That was very close, but he missed opportunity with that shot.
We've had two periods of hard-fought action here so far, and hard-fought is probably going to describe the third because this one is close. After all of those shots, it's a one-goal difference. Third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. Piked in the slot. What a save.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Good job on the draw. Swift currents in the neutral zone along the wing. Gives it over to the point. Puck free. Scott's in his own end, headed toward center. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Let's it go. Gloved. Play stopped. That puck is just held. They took that draw and won it. fires. Score! The hat trick. It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that. Win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Scored by number 30, assisted by number 5.
Got it on his stick in the slot. Shoots. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Under 7 minutes have gone by in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This is going to be an interesting third period. Solid win of the draw. Takes that pass from the other point. Turned aside with a pass. Swift Currents in possession as they travel up the wing. Not a free puck now. To Scott. Scott's already got the hat trick. He's had a huge evening. A tremendous glove save. And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
Scott's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. 3 goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. Couldn't get through. He's got that point pass. Twist one. Great glove save, and he keeps it. Defensive zone win. Wouldn't let him by. Freezes play. Clean win on the draw. The Broncos have it in their own end. Skates it into the zone. Has that one measured in his own end. Takes that pass. Gets that one on across. Puck picked up here. They've got all the gunners out. And he gets it back. Good save there. Covered up just to slow things down.
This is a timely whistle, Doc. The goalie finally gets that puck after a lot of pressure in the zone.
Pressure on that faceoff. They've won. Now let's see what they deliver. Shoots one. Wonderful save. Got it back out of the zone. Makes that play deep. Good quick poke check there. Save! Clutch win of the faceoff there. Shot blocked.
There's no room to shoot the puck. Every time somebody thinks they have an opportunity, an opponent finds a way to block the shot.
The Broncos are at the wing in neutral ice. Save there. And that one is cleared, and so the power play guys are going to have to drop back. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Got that one ahead at center ice. He pulled it right back. He finally got it out of there. That puck is tipped into the bench area. Everybody seems to be okay. A tremendous back and forth through 3 periods. Perhaps a decision will come in sudden death overtime. You like overtime or do you like shootouts? You might get your wish on one. You definitely do on the other because we're underway in OT. The Wheat Kings with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Puck lofted in. Has it in his own end. Great take, dangerous area. Save! Score! The referee's waving this off. Maybe it's kicked. Eddie's signaling me here. Ouch, that hurts. He's signaling it was kicked in.
This one's going to be under review. They're going to go upstairs and look at this and see how it went into the net.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Crosses that line. Did what he's made to do. Brandon's along the wing at center ice. Is it over? Stands his ground on the breakaway. With a strong wrist shot. Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance. They've got a 2-on-1. That one is pointed to him. Let's it go. Save! And coming up is the biggest face-off of this game.
Everything old is new again.
Here is our very first shooter. Plenty of action in this one, and now the ice is cleared for a shootout. Here is the first answer in the shootout.
Giorgio Estefan.
Wonderful save at the goal crease. Scott's ready. The first round meant nothing. Still tied. Saved his team there. A strong, strong save.
This situation, that type of...
That was magnificent. Will this change anything? A magnificent pad save. If this one goes in, the coach looks brilliant. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
That was a tougher stop than it looked.
Okay, so what's coming here? A goal or just another save? He scores! Goalies like to always get the last save. Is this it? Magnificent save! The dream of every goalie. He's made the last one and this is over. This one took a full 3 periods, extra time.
Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe.
While your star players get the big money.